Welcome to ESPN's coverage of the 2023 WNBA playoffs. We get it popping.
But it's a lot of fun. Guess what it's all about. So like I said, welcome to the playoffs.
Nelson Agholor gets stoned at the apex by the MVP.
Howard with the steal, fakes the behind the back pass, and then finishes with the layup. Oh, Asia Wilson coming from behind. Says, no, man, don't do it.
Here's Hayes. She's been excellent tonight and scoops in another. And
she can't guard me.
Ionescu. Why not? And then what? Thomas Bonner a three. You bet. Thomas gets the triple double.
Howard will step back three this time. Here we go. 34 points, most points in a debut by any WNBA player. Asia Wilson, most points scored in any three-game stretch.
For the first time in 21 years, the New York Liberty are headed to the WNBA Finals. Vegas, New York, the super teams seemed destined for one another. They were.
Playoff basketball, I love it.
Damn, the camera close.